and less. Give some house music. Let's pose now. Who's your favorite?
We're here with Get Big, Marvin Conejo, CJ. The King, CJ.
CJ, Get Big.
CJ, Get Big. Here, getting big. Show me a bicep. Come on, give me a little flex there. Yeah. Classic physique winner overall here at the first annual Mr. Olympia Amateur Las Vegas.
Right,
how you feeling?
I'm feeling really good. Feeling really good. I had to tighten up. I went to Pittsburgh last week, got fourth, and I had to tighten up, tighten down, get my cardio in, and, get on that good fish.
Got a little advice from somebody over there, right?
Negative. All me, all prep, all training myself.
Okay, so you have no coaches, no trainers?
No, nothing. No sponsor, no nothing.
This big boy is self-made. Okay, where are you from?
I'm from the East Coast, Maryland, Virginia, D.C. area, but I live in Texas, El Paso, Texas.
Okay, so you're just kind of all over the NPC and finally got that Carnet Pro.
That's right. I finally got this one, fifth show for the year. So I'm done. I'm off prep now, so I'm ready to grub and eat and still stay humble and bring it, to the stage next year.
What does this medallion mean for you, my friend?
Hard training, a lot of late nights, early mornings, all day just training, dieting, consistency is key, motivation and dedication to your craft. You know what I'm saying? You have to love this. It's like a love-hate relationship, but we do it because we love it and we love the transformation. We just love keeping up with what we do best.
Who do you dedicate this trophy to?
Man, I got so many people. It's not one particular person, so I won't call out any names. But you know who you are if you watch it. Thank you, everyone, for supporting me, encouraging me, everyone on my social media, personal friends, family.
CJ, this is a huge victory for you. I could tell. You're just ecstatic. What's next?
Off season, and then whatever show comes up next year, God will tell me.
All right, God cool. All right. All right, where can people follow you on the social media?
CJ Get Big, baby. CJ Get Big, because I'm getting bigger mentally, physically, emotionally, and spiritually. That's right.
Absolutely.
Getting big in every aspect, successfully, whatever it is, family, whatever you put your mind to, you do.
Where do you see the classic physique direction going as far as the look that the judges are looking for in the pro league?
It's getting a lot, it's different from, of course, like the Arnold days. But it's getting a lot more. I wish they would, really focus on the symmetric, of a person's body.
More. You were a good poser out there. We were watching.
Gotta get more practice to your.
How many hours a week do you pose?
Like every day in between sets.
It's
honestly,
important,
in between sets, man, I pose like every day to try to get it better and better and better. So from the first competition to this competition, I've definitely picked up on it.
All right, teacher, I'm going to let you go. But what's your last shout out?
My shout out is to my family, friends, social media, everybody on there, everyone that's here, staff, thank you for your help. ProTan, Olympia, everyone, man, everyone out there. Look for me in the future because I'm coming.
All right, that's CJ Get Big with a big trophy, big victory here in Las Vegas. This is Kit Sanderson. Hasta la próxima, que nunca te des por vencido. Ciao.